Many of us, you know, call for an Uber or Lyft to pick us up from Charlotte Douglas Airport, and we know it can be a pretty big headache.
Yeah, it can be a mess sometimes. Last night, Charlotte City Council discussed some changes to try to ease the burden on riders and drivers. Our Gina Esposito live right where riders are picked up, which can get pretty congested. How is it right now?
You know, when you request an Uber or Lyft on your phone at the Charlotte Douglas Airport, asks you to wait here between, you know, D and E in the arrivals area. Right now, it's pretty quiet. We only have one car right here, but we've seen where it can get pretty packed here. But by the end of the month, we're going to see some changes. When all this construction wraps up here, we're now going to see two lanes here and an entire zone set aside for ride shares. Now, that plan should help alleviate some of the congestion, but the airport wants to do more. Airport Chief Operating Officer Jack Christine said they will have two other options around Christmas. One of those options would have drivers pick up riders on the bottom level of the hourly parking deck, so you walk across the street from the main terminal, can catch your ride there. Now, Christine explains the second option.
If that doesn't work, then we're also looking at some other options where we might be able to move them to an off-site lot where we might bus them to that location. Yeah. That's something that some airports are starting to consider because of the volume of traffic on the curb and that creating such a bottleneck.
Again, we'll see the biggest change just at first at the end of the month right here with these two lanes, which Christine says should make a big difference, but they're exploring those other two options just to see if more needs to be done. Back to you.
And they'll have it all done by the busy Christmas travel season. Gina, thank you for that live report.